Let me show you how to center the protractor. First, we place the center on the vertex of the angle. Now we can read the measurement of the angle. This angle measures 112 degrees.